Our Creator, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. We thank you for the gift of Jesus Christ as we enter into the spirit of Christmas. With our gift of music to you as our Creator, tonight we offer more than a performance for ourselves, but a gift to you as our Creator. In your name we pray, amen. Be seated. I want to welcome you on behalf of the La Sierra University Music Department to the 76th Candlelight Concert. I was born the year it started, but it becomes even perhaps more interesting because I was born to my mother and father, who were in a little apartment behind this church. And my father was president of the student body, but also a trombonist. And my mother was a good organist. And I began to wonder if they perhaps played in that concert. I was 10 months old, so I doubt I came. But my very first candlelight concert was my freshman year at La Sierra. And I remember singing in that balcony with the freshman choir, and I even remember the song we sang, Of Magnum Mysterium, that great piece of Renaissance music, several composers, we sang the famous one. And I've sung in many candlelight concerts since then, but that's the one I remember the most because it was my first as a freshman at La Sierra. My brother-in-law, Graham Keough, who is sitting here, hold your hand up, Graham. He comes out here to spend time with his siblings, Jillian Garrity and my wife Norma, at this time of the year. And the Garrities keep him very busy, going to many, many Christmas concerts. And I remember last year that he said his favorite was this one. So we're glad you're here tonight with us, Graham. Since we're featuring Handel's Messiah, I couldn't help but think about my most important mentor in college, Paul Hill. At Columbia Union College. Paul was a graduate of La Sierra College. He went on to found, after he was at Columbia Union College, a 150 voice award-winning choir, Paul Hill Chorale. He started the first candlelight concert at the Kennedy Center, perhaps an inspiration from here. And then he started the first Messiah sing-in, since we're doing the Messiah tonight. He was the first one in the Washington, D.C. area. Brought all the choruses together, the National Symphony. It was a free concert, but you had to line up, just like the Rose Parade, the night before to get tickets. And I had elementary school students of mine that were now grown up, and they would get in line and make a social experience all night long and eat food, and then they would give me a couple of tickets. So Norma and I went to one of those, and we went through magnetometers, so we knew something was up. And then we looked back to the president's box, and Bill, Hillary, and Chelsea Clinton walked in to participate. And Paul got up and said to the president, "Mr. President, there have been many different orchestrations of the Messiah, and we tried to find one with a saxophone, but we were unsuccessful. I'm sure we won't have a saxophone in this night's arrangement, but the Messiah is a special piece for all of us. The inspiration of this masterpiece and all of the other music is here to put us in the Christmas spirit. But as I said in my prayer, it's our gift to Jesus. We sometimes think about a performance being us performing and the audience enjoying a performance, but I hope you can view this tonight as our performance for Jesus Christ, our Savior. May we enjoy the music."
Of him the cries in the wilderness. Prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. The crooked straight and the rough places plain. The crooked straight, the crooked straight and the rough places plain. And hill made low. The crooked straight, the crooked straight, the crooked straight, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain. Crooked straight and the rough places plain.
posts. Yet once in a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake all nations, I'll shake the heavens, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations, I'll shake, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. Even the messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts.
Shall call his son Emmanuel, God with us.
that tellest good tidings to Zion. Get thee up into the high mountain. O thou that tellest good tidings to Zion, get thee up into the high mountain. Get thee up into the high tellest good tidings to Jerusalem, lift up thy voice with strength, lift it up, be not afraid. Say unto the cities of Judah, say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God. Say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God. Behold your God. O thou that tellest good tidings to Zion, arise, shine, for thy light is come. Arise, 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 shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord, the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee, is risen upon thee. The glory, the glory of the Lord is
stairs that walked in darkness. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light, have seen a great light. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light. The people that walked in darkness, that walked in darkness. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light, have seen a great light. A great light, have seen a great light. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death. Upon them the heavenlight shineth. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shined. Upon them hath the light shined.
A son is given. Thank you.
And shall the eyes of the blind be open, and the ears of the deaf unstopped? And shall the layman leap as an hart, and the tongue of the dumb shall sing? Thank you.
Wow. No words, no words. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. Have you been enjoying the program tonight? Oh, we're so happy to hear that. As a department chair, it's my job to oversee the music program, and I have to say, standing here right now, I could not be more proud of our music department putting this annual event on for you. This is actually the first time since I've been at La Sierra that I actually wasn't performing, so it's actually a bittersweet moment for me, but I got to enjoy it from your point of view and just receive the blessing alike. We have several ways for you to support our program, and I want to encourage you to think about it, because after this program, what I just heard tonight, I'm sure you're all thinking what I'm thinking, and I know what that is. Shut up and take my money. This is such a beautiful program, and I just could not be more thrilled. We have ushers here standing by. We also have a QR code up there. If you've ever tried to log into your streaming platform, I'm sure you know how to do that. It works the same way. Go ahead and use your phone and log in that way. We also have ways of donating in the back. The funds will be going for our general music program, our music scholarship program, to allow students to continue to thrive here at La Sierra University. As well as an upcoming, you have the opportunity to give for the Wind Ensemble Tour, which is going to Ireland in March. So if you are a fan of our Wind Ensemble or our music department, please consider giving to them. While you are thinking about this, and we hope that you will give generously in the spirit of the holiday, I would like you to enjoy the music of Florence Price, which will be conducted by our Associate Director of Instrumental Ensembles, Dr. Christy Lundahl. And afterwards, enjoy our closing number, which will honor, this is our last candlelight concert with our esteemed colleague, Dr. Kimo Smith, in his capacity currently as our organ professor. He'll still be around, but things are changing from next year, so we really wanted to honor him by letting him pretty much blow the roof off with the Sanson Organ Symphony, so you'll want to stick around for that. Thank you very much for your support.
Thank you. What an exhilarating night. Can we just give the Department of Music another big round of applause and a thank you? Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you. Absolutely beautiful. We hope that you had an opportunity to give and maybe give a little extra to help us put our roof back on after Kimo Smith tears it down following the benediction. At this time, would you bow your heads with me as we pray? Dear God, as the notes of the 76th candlelight concert begins to resolve, we gather in humble gratitude for the gift of music that has graced our ears and our souls. We thank you, O Lord, for the harmony and the melody that has stirred our hearts and transported us to a realm beyond the ordinary, a realm where every valley shall be exalted, where the dark of night, even in the distance, rings a hallelujah chorus. May this moment be etched in our memories, reminding us of the beauty that exists in the world, even amidst the ash of human strife. That unto us that holy night, a Prince of Peace was born. Allow the impact of this evening's offering to extend beyond our sanctuary, carrying the vibrations of each instrument and voice to resonate across our communities, spreading love, harmony, and unity to our neighbors, to the marginalized, and yes, even to the enemy at the gate. Finally, O God, release us into the world, ready to be agents that bring glad tidings, peace, wholeness, and love. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.